the stage. You four right here. One, two, three, four. Yes. Come on down. sad that you just want to move to a desert island somewhere and never talk to anybody again. But I'm fucking jammed, so everybody back here, you gotta rock with us. This is called Expensive Mistakes.
I think this show is suitable for children.
I agree. I don't think this show is suitable for anybody.
But seriously, this show wasn't half bad.
No, it was all bad.
You know what they call this show?
No, what's that?
The medium show.
The medium show?
Well, it isn't rare, and it certainly isn't well done!
Well, let's get out there and get this over with.
We'll be right back.
Renell, there's just somebody over here who's sick, isn't it? You okay? Well, come back over here and we'll get you taken care of really quick, okay? Did not look okay. Alright, sorry, we gotta start that again. Sorry about that. We thought about how we can kind of just look out into the world and it feels a little bit hopeless, but it's just really not true. And so we decided that every city we came to, we wanted to find somebody who was doing good and try to bring some attention to them. So here's Catherine, and we get to hang out with her today. And you can go on our Instagram and see what she's up to. Also, do you? Oh, you do look like
I look really surprised
in the
picture.
Oh, picture.
Yeah.
Don't blink. we just wanted to thank you for your patience with our record. Honestly, I can't imagine going around the world and playing in rooms like this and play on a record that we don't believe in. And we made something now that we really, really, really believe in and think is really special. So thank you for your patience. This is gonna be our last song.
Champion, champion.
We're gonna play a couple more songs, you guys, that's alright. Nobody up there on the stage is fucking superhuman, you know, like, I see that people are going through shit or whatever, and it's like, last night I was so homesick and lonely for my fucking family, I couldn't sleep at all, and it's like, we're all the same, we're all in this fucking thing together, and so it's just really important for you to know that, you know?